Today we're tackling mental health with Kaiser Permanente, and I'm here with Felipe. Felipe, thank you for being here with me.
Thank you guys. Thanks for having me and talk about this important topic.
Of course, I think that you are a perfect person. You've been a big advocate of mental health, so I want to sit down and talk to you. But first I want to go back to when you were younger. You were looking to get into professional sports. What was your journey like to becoming a professional athlete? Was there any moment where you thought maybe this isn't the career for you?
I think growing up in Brazil and growing up in an environment that nobody think of, was those moments give you scars that will never fully heal. Many moments I thought about if that everything that I was suffering at the moment was worth it. And now I would say it was worth it because I am where I am because of those type of moments, and that made me strong, made me realize that you need to grow very quick and you need to man up super quick at very young age. You know, I was in the environment with 80 kids since I was 10 years old, away from my family. Those moments are very hard, but is what it is, you know, and that made me who I am today. When you're here, you seem like everything is fine, but when you go home, you break down because that is you when you're vulnerable, when you go around your family. So it's a very tough situation for any soccer players or professional athletes, because in this environment, you need to show strength. And sometimes if you're vulnerable, that means you're weak. You know, so it's, but I like the idea that now we become more aware of the mental health and the part that if you're vulnerable, doesn't mean you're weak, you know, and I hope it starts to change with more people coming up and talking about mental health and what it means to have a good mental health, and that means your whole life gonna be different and you're gonna be better. So yes, I love to talk about it. That's why I got to appreciate much more my wife and my kids, because they are the ones see me struggling on tough times, you know, breaking down on tough times, and people here just see the best version of me, you know, or just see what it's I want them to see. You know, so I really need to appreciate more what my kids and my wife and my family does for me on a daily basis. And that's what makes me feel good, you know, because in years from now, everything gonna be gone and some people I'll never see again, you know, but they will be there for me. They will be there for us, and that's what people need to do. They need to find the ones that really matters in their life and just appreciate them more. And they gonna give you the strength to move forward.